Here we go. Oh, we were headed to that other side of honor mission. That's where we're going now. Oh no, that's just a little opening to go in there. Here we go. Pick that up.
You're our only hope, my love.
Oh, thank you. How nice of you. See where it takes me. Oh, hold up. Spliced.
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Oh, I saw this guy from the trailers. From the gameplay reveals. Okay, let's talk.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true! This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
Whispers in the woods. Yeah, sure.
After tonight, you won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
This is kind of spooky.
Someone lived here. Abandoned.
Okay, I've grown weary. Night after night, I hear their voices. Sometimes the whispers seem to come on the winds from afar and barely reach my ears. Before they fade away, other times they assault me and wake from my dreams. As my heart pounds and every breath feels like it sits heavy on my chest, tonight I'll stay awake. I'll follow the whispers. I'll find out what they wish to tell me. Okay. Daily tasks. Okay. Yagata Forest has stood long before me and will stand long after I'm gone. The legend says that every tree is the spirit of a samurai who fell protecting the island. Are these the whispers I hear? Are they crying out in pain, begging for us to repay them for their sacrifice? Or are they trying to warn us of something and protect us even now?
The caretaker heard strange noises at night. Then he went missing.
just follow the lanterns. I can't right now, Mr. Fox. What if Mr. Fox is trying to lead me to where I gotta go? Let's see. Yes, maybe he has to lead me, I don't know.
This way.
That way, that's confusing. And I can't use the wind to guide us. Maybe here?
Campfire. Someone must be there.
Whoa.
This was recent. Killer must be close.
Okay.
Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away.
Get down!
Forest is safe. Best you give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
Nope. You don't get to live. You are a bad bandit. Bad bandit. not spirits. It was bandits.
My lord, you survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story.
Indeed.
As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
Perhaps. Perhaps. I can play the flute too, buddy. Yeah. Okay. This is where we were going. Up this way. Oh, another birdie. Bird, I got things to do. I'll follow it, why not?
It's so peaceful here. What is this place?
Oh, okay. The birdie was bringing me here. Thanks, bird.
My lord, please go inside. Lord Jinroku will be back soon.
Okay.
I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Thank you.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
The other side of honor. What could that mean?
Ugh, I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
He is a liar. He did not just come from a dangerous
How much
mission.
Do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi, Shinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him.
I told you. Liar.
Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him.
Of course. Track him. Did he leave prints or something? How are we supposed to track him? At least they make it easy for you to track them once the game doesn't let you use the wind.
We need to talk.
Come here, bruh.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late! I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I wasn't hurting anyone.
Where'd he go? Oh. Hello.
I challenge you to a duel!
Okay.
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish. I accept.
I don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Really?
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel.
You wuss.
I wasn't hurting anyone.
Fool. I should tell those women the truth.
Oh God, why did I do that?
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Thank you.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Now I'm a wandering samurai. Okay.
The Mongols are everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to find new methods to keep them at bay.
Ooh, kunai.
A well-balanced blade I can throw. Catch a foe by surprise and finish them off.
That's interesting. Okay. And then we can get even hidden blade for one additional kunai. Okay. Standoff. Concentration. Standoff. Well, for now, we're gonna just keep going and save that one. I don't know what you call it. The little thing that gives me a point. Oh, wait, we have this technique. Okay. Deflection. Shadows. Spells of charm. Okay, well, we're going back here. Because I saw that hot. What's it called? Like a hot stream? Can get in the hot streams for little additional bonuses. So we'll go do that. Switch sides. Cool. Gym booty. That's funny.
Everything he's done for me, everything he taught me. I can't lose my uncle. I won't.
Maximum health increased. Oh, okay. Nice. Well, we got a health increase, and we saw some Japanese booty. Interesting.